I'm Mark, Hydraulics Director. I'm here to talk about the oil in your plow's hydraulic system. Oil is the lifeblood of your hydraulic plow system. It flows through and lubricates the system as well. Dirty oil will eventually cause your plow to fail. Having your plow fail during a blizzard can be both frustrating and costly. Here we have clean, high-quality hydraulic oil. See how clearly the light shines through? Here we have dirty contaminated oil. The light does not pass through easily. Contamination causes at least 50%, if not more, of failures within your plow's hydraulic system. Contamination erodes your components, causing your system to lose pressure. Less pressure means less plow power. Contaminants can also coat your electric valves in grime. These valves control your plow's different functions. A contaminated valve can lead to your system suddenly cutting out. This leaves you with a plow that can't do its job. Worst of all, contamination can clog up your strainer. A clogged strainer leads to something called cavitation. If your system is making a high-pitched whining noise, it's a good chance that you have a cavitation problem. Cavitation causes micro implosions, which can reach up to 6,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Obviously, this is not good for the life expectancy of the components. To keep your system running efficiently, change your oil often. You want to use quality name brand oil. It's way better for your system and it's worth a few extra bucks. You'll save money in the long run from the repair bills that you dodge. Frequently check your strainer for buildup. If it's dirty, clean it or replace it. Also make sure that the oil in your reservoir stays at acceptable levels. Low level oil leads to aeration. Aeration leaves you with a spongy, slow-moving plow. Follow these simple suggestions and you and your plow will be pushing snow for a long time.